Peeling banana by magic. Requirements: a ripe banana, a piece of cotton cloth, a little spirit, a matchbox, an empty glucose bottle with a wide neck to allow the banana to pass through. Method: pour a little spirit into the bottle. Drop the small piece of cotton cloth into it, which will soak up the spirit. Light a matchstick and drop it into the bottle. The cloth will catch fire instantly. Now peel the banana, just a little at the top, and place the fleshy part over the mouth of the bottle. Leave it there. Make sure the banana peel remains outside the mouth of the bottle. When the cloth burns inside the bottle, the oxygen inside the bottle is consumed, reducing the air pressure inside. The outside air pressure, which is now more than the inside pressure, pushes the banana flesh inward. The banana is thus peeled as if by magic.